Welcome to the Game Genie Playoff. And we play the NES version of Ninja Gaiden. Gaiden, whatever you want to call it. Don't lose four, lose a daily fight, and even I don't know for sure. I will get my revenge. Act 1. Whoops. There we go. As you can tell, I'm just about to carry on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Seriously? Who are they? They seem to be following me. Well, pay attention here, because this is going to be a big connecting point here. Ow.
Due to all those guys together. Look at these. Light doesn't want to connect. Here we go. Whoops. Waffle Smith, you hate pizza. What's up? You must be Ken's son. Amazon runes. Gotta love the Amazon. Straight shots are so tabla. Stone tabla said. Wait a minute. You mean to tell that statue? So you don't even know what Stone tabla said. Shinobi. Raffles another game. Shinobi could find the evil power of the demon. True statues of light and shadow. And the body of the demon will confine in a temple. Well, one's shadow, which means the other one's gotta be light. What the heck? After you! And we get to Act 3. We'll see, well, I think it's out of it called Act 3, but then on the screen it's called Stage 3. Two, three, four. Oops. Three, two. Okay. No, wait, that top of a ball seal. That's a guinea bat to Diva statue. It's going back. I mean, we're gonna see another climax here. Dr. Smith is the light statue was taken. Got to become the Ninja Dragon. Uh-oh. Three guys, two with a gun, tell you to come with us. Is that a good thing? At four, and we're halfway through the game as far as acts are concerned. This is one of the longest but I want to say yeah, why did you kill Samet? Beavis. Hey, look! It's Africa! No, it's actually South America. Wow, 2,000 years ago, that's a long time. No one has gone close. Oh, look. It's some purple guy. The Gaudi de Mew. Or the Jackio. Temple of Zawa, God's worship at the book to present the body of the demon. Someone walking for the Jackio. Light and dark break apart the key in Adonis' house. Sounds like something out of Batman. That's what was written on the stone tablet. When someone brings the demon back to life, he will gain incredible power. Look to control the entire world. So you know about that? Well, yes. Yes, I do. Heh, Shadow Ball was one of our agents. Oh, nice. Now I'm after you. Use this and go to their headquarters. Get the demon statue back for them. Of course. Heh, you can be paid for killing people. Now, if you say no, you're gonna be killed. You get strapped up to the Amazon. as we will play for one. Some Gunnel doesn't want to be killed. Okay then. Really? Those. Go in you. Yeah, like, yeah. You know, it's like kidding, but it doesn't wanna. Oops. Next time on the Game Genie Playoff, we will continue this game. See you then. Thanks for watching.